Covered item.
320.
They're playing the odds right
340.
Now.
340.
What are the chances we would put back-to-back bad
very,
items?
Very, very strong chances. That's what I think.
Monica, 340. Going once. Going twice. Sold to Monica for $340.
I hope this is good, Jeff.
So do I.
Please, 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 please be good.
Well, it cost you a lot. Mm-hmm. I hope you think it was worth it. Oh! Whole roasted chicken.
Oh, my God.
Damn.
Wow. Ha ha.
Well, I like blue more than red, so I think I'll go with blue.
All right. I'm not going to show you what you gave up, but I am going to show you what you bought for $20.
Oh, my.
Steak sandwich and iced tea.
Damn it, man.
You got to take a bite of this.
Oh, my gosh, Jeff. Oh, my gosh.
I would have devoured that right there.
My stomach is starting to tie up in knots. I didn't know if I could hold out on the temptation.
So good.
Take it back.
Look at that, girl.
That's unreal.
I felt shaky. I felt lightheaded, and I just had to hold off. I wasn't walking out of there without an advantage.
I wish I could share. Can I share it?
It's so good you can't. That way you can say you want to. All right, gate. Going once, going twice. Sold to Brenda for $300. Your whole dilemma in this challenge has been whether or not I take a risk. $300 bought you pig brain.
Okay. Ironically, I don't feel like crying right now, which is weird.
Do you want to try it?
I just remembered that I don't eat pork.
You're eating the brain of a pig.
It's good for you, right?
I have no idea. Now it is day 29. There is still the idea of the hidden immunity idol out on exile.
I think I know where it is.
I can end the suspense. I have it.
You have the idol.
I have the idol.
Did you bring it with you?
Yeah, it's in my bag.
You want to show it to us now?
Sure.
If you want everybody to know, we might as well just make sure. Wow.
Is it right here? It's a compass on the necklace.
Looks authentic.
Going once, twice. Sold to Trish for $60. $60. Bought you this.
Oh, gross!
What is it?
Rice! I can still bid, I still have more money.
You guys, what are you waiting for? Start spending your money, you cheapo depots. You guys wanna eat or what?
Brett, 300 to John. Going once, going twice. $300 sold to John.
I thought it was gonna be apple pie, my favorite. Can't be something else.
300. Now, that is what you bought. That is yours. You can keep that. Before you dig into it, I'll give you an option. You can choose right now to keep that piece of pie for yourself, or you can give up your piece of pie. You will have no pie, and you can divvy up among four people an entire pie. Do you remain selfish, keep this for yourself, or do you try to buy some goodwill?
Well, what's the move? What do you guys want? Does anyone really stoked on pie?
Yes, I'm stoked on pie.
It's your move.
Man.
It's your choice. It's your move, dude.
It sucks that this was my, you know, there's always a choice, but I'll eat the pie. Everyone's nice, and I'm confident that no one's going to vote me off because they didn't get a piece of apple pie.
Enjoy it.
John should have gave the pie to everybody. He just showed how stingy he was. You're playing a game, you in the game. You don't need to eat. If it was me, I would have gave it to my tribe, Foa Foa.
Next item.
20.
Iced coffee and donuts, 20 to Malcolm.
80.
200.
200 to Malcolm. Going once. Going twice. Sold to Malcolm for $200.
Attaboy.
That does look good.
Oh.
Not bad, 200 bucks.
I'm gonna go sit down.
Enjoy.
50 bucks a donut.
280.
He can have it.
Kenny, giving it up again.
Yeah, he can have it. I know it's gonna be something bad.
No, Kenny.
Sold to Randy, $280.
What is that?
Good job, Randy.
Spaghetti, garlic bread.
Sorry, man.
And a glass of wine. Sold to Natalie, $120.
No one wants to see old John take a shower.
Here's your towel.
Thank you.
Enjoy your shower.
Goodness.
Next item. Let's make this a mystery item. Start the bidding at 9,000 shillings. Going one.
Nah.
9,000 to Big Tom. Anybody else want in on this? Mystery item. Sold to Big Tom for 9,000. Now, I did you right last time.
You really did.
Okay. So we're even.
All right.
Take a look. Open that baby up.
He did me wrong. I'll kill you, I'll kill you, I'll kill you after I kiss you. Ham, he's a Jew and he won't eat the ham. He's a Jew. He's
a Jew. Oh, man.
Big Tom, wait, Big Tom, come here. Oh, come here. Whoa, be careful, baby. I just want to see you enjoy this.
He won't eat the ham.
Oh, my God.
Thank you. It's all right.
Half that meal that he just split with you, he's not gonna eat.
Oh, he won't eat that. I mean, I hate it for him. I hate it for him. I wished he would.
Ethan, get down here. Take a little bite of this.
I'll spend every penny I got, and I don't care. Goodbye, my friend.
Here's your syrup.
We hit the jackpot.
Bet 100.
100 to Penner. No activity from Lisa or Abby.
You know, I know I'm going home next, so I'm gonna be eating soon.
So you're just gonna keep that money?
Yeah, I'll just keep the money.
This phone does a lot. One thing it can do right now is bring you love from home. Loaded on this phone are messages from your loved ones. You are going to be bidding on a chance to see the video message that your loved one sent to you. Only one person can buy this and win this. But for this item, you can pool money, meaning if somebody wants to give you their money, they can. Let's start the bidding for the Samsung Instinct by Sprint loved one messages from home. Everybody is giving their money to Taj.
That's so sweet.
What does that say about this group of six in a game that can be rather nasty at times?
Taj has had a tougher time than the rest of us. Debbie has kids, but Taj has left a little baby at home.
Taj, you're not even going to have to bid against anybody.
I know. You guys, I love you to death for giving me this. You just go enjoy it. You need it. I want it. I want it.
What do you give me? 20 bucks? Your card?
Everything.
You don't need to give me all.
$20.
All right, Taj. Get that so you can see it.
Hey, babe. Boyfriend number 1, 2, and 3, and 4. Wanting to say hello to you. We miss you so much. As you can see, the house is not the same without you. We are sending you out much love and energy. We're praying for you every single day. If you have any concerns or anything going on here, no, we got it locked down. So you just put all your focus and attention on what you and your task at hand. We're holding it down here at the George household. See you back in the cabin.
You hear that last line?
I did.
There's one line on there. Might have been a little hard to hear. There's one line.
See you back in the game!
Oh, my God. It just dawned on it. Come on back up here. So the last thing Eddie said on this tape was, I'll see you back at camp, which means just what you think it does. The bad news is he's the only loved one that's coming back to camp. But everyone can have a loved one back at camp if you're willing to make a sacrifice. If instead of taking Eddie back to camp, you will instead send yourself to Exile Island, where Eddie will come with you, then everybody else gets a loved one back at camp.
A romantic night in the dunes. Are you crazy?
Exactly.
Here's a map, not that you need it.
Where do I go?
Right up this way.
Thank you, Taj.